Hello my lovely foodies, 4 easy simple cup desserts in just few minutes. Let's get started. This is a no milk brownie recipe. In a mug we will take 4 tablespoons of refined flour maida. To this we will add 1.5 tablespoons of brown sugar. Instead of brown sugar you can use caramelized sugar, or if you want to make sugar free brownie you can follow the link coming above. Let's add a pinch of salt to it now. 2 teaspoons of unsweet natural cocoa powder, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract or vanilla essence, 1 tablespoon of any odor free oil or margarine. Let's once give it a stir and then we will add 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. We'll mix it into a cake batter using water. This looks a little bit thick, let's add more water in it and mix. Now this seems to be our perfect cake batter. We totally used here about 1/4 cup of water in this. Sprinkle some chocolate chips over it. If you don't have chocolate chips, you can use some pieces of chocolate or grated chocolate. Put this in the microwave. My microwave starts at 900 watts, so it takes me about a minute and a half to make this. So depending upon your microwave wattage, it can take you less or more time to make this luscious, delicious brownie. For white mug milk cake, we will take 1 tablespoon of butter. In this, add 4 tablespoons of refined flour maida, 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar. If you like more sweet, you can add up to 2 tablespoons. A pinch of baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla essence, 1 tablespoon of fresh cream. Instead of fresh cream, you can use malai. 1 tablespoon of curd. If you don't have curd, you can add 1/4 teaspoon of vinegar. Mix into a cake batter using milk. It took us a little less than 1/4 cup of milk to make this batter. Don't overfill your mug. Keep it 3/4 of the mug so that it gets space to rise. My microwave starts at 900 watt. I will keep this mug cake for a minute. Check, and if required, I will keep it for 30 seconds more. So depending on my microwave power, it took me about 1.5 minutes to make or bake this cake. Be careful, overbaking might make your cake hard. For making the mug donut, we'll obviously take a mug and in this add 4 tablespoons of refined flour maida. Add 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder and a pinch of baking soda. Add 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon powder, that's dalchini, 1 tablespoon of odor free oil or margarine, 1/4 teaspoon of vinegar. Now adding milk little at a time, we will make a batter. This milk is at room temperature. Total we added here about 1/4 cup of milk and it seems that our batter is ready. Let's have a look. Tap it a little bit, level it up, and then in the center we will add 1 teaspoon of jam. I'm using here orange marmalade jam. You can use any other jam like strawberry jam. This is 900 watt microwave. I will put it for a minute and after that, if required, I will give it another half a minute or a minute. And because of the editing skills, my donut is ready. It took me 2 minutes. Depending upon your microwave power, it can take you less or more time. Sprinkle some powdered sugar over it. Keep 1 teaspoon of jam in the center to make it look presentable. And you are ready to begin. Let's move on to our last dessert recipe. And this is mug chocolate pudding. For that, we will take 4 tablespoons of corn flour. Add 1 teaspoon of milk powder. If you are using a full fat milk or a full cream milk, no need to add milk powder. Pinch of salt and 1/4 cup of condensed milk. 4 to 5 drops of vanilla essence. 1/4 cup of milk at room temperature. Give it a stir. After the corn flour completely dissolves in milk, we will add chocolate to it. This is a tablespoon full of chocolate pieces. Instead of this, you can even add chocolate chips to it. Added remaining condensed milk in this. I will give it a stir and in my 900 watt microwave, I will keep it for 30 seconds. After 30 to 40 seconds, take it out and give it a stir. Chocolate has completely melted in the milk. We are required to make this thick, so be careful while microwaving it. Don't make a cupcake out of it. Give it a stir after every 15 seconds till you get a thick, lump-free chocolate pudding. And here it's ready. Let it come down to room temperature and then scoop of dollop of whipped cream. Keep a chocolate ball or a cherry over it and you are ready to enjoy. Hope you will like these easy to make simple cup desserts. Then don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, hitting the bell icon. Or for new recipe updates, you can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter or TikTok. Till we meet again, make and enjoy this recipe. Bye-bye.